what I'm going to go with, however, is to show you the type of things that people of color assumptions go through time after time after time. I want you to listen to this, and then we'll take it on the other side.
Growing calls tonight for an Ohio state senator to step down over what he said about African Americans and COVID-19. Republican Steve Huffman was speaking to the director of the Ohio Commission of Minority Health, who testified the black community has been disproportionately hit by the virus. The senator admitting there are clear disparities, then asking this.
Could it just be that African Americans or the colored population do not wash their hands as well as other groups, or wear masks, or do not socially distance themselves? Could that just be the explanation of why the higher incidence?
Senator Huffman. That is not the opinion of leading medical experts in this country. So do all populations need to wash their hands? Absolutely, sir. But that is not where you are going to find the variance and the rationale for why these populations are more vulnerable.
The hearing was about whether to declare racism a public health crisis. Tonight, one of Huffman's Democratic colleagues says the words he used and the question he asked highlights what racism is from a systemic perspective.
And David, as you mentioned, that state senator, also a doctor, fired tonight from the healthcare company where he works. That company saying that his statements were wholly inconsistent with their values. Huffman apologizing, saying his choice of words was, quote, awkward.
I am lost to how an intelligent person would go on this on the state floor and say something like that. And I can only come to the conclusion that one of two things. He knew what he was doing, and to appease his base, he wanted to show that he could denigrate people of color. He could denigrate them on national TV, where he knew that he was going to be on. Or the second thing is that he's oblivious to all the recessive forms of racism that has been instilled in him and the preconceived misconception he has on other people of other races. Guess what? People of other races are clean. People of other races take showers. People of other races care about their kids. People of other races eat with whatever that particular culture that they're a part of eat with. You know, there is a people that live so secluded into their own being that they just don't understand that we're all alike. Not only are we all alike, we have the same pains. We have the same wants. We have the same desires. We just have different melanin. And that racism that is inside of you, guess where it came from? It came from some of your own who was trying to control you and gave you a false sense of superiority so that you would be the guardians of their gate. I'm Egberto Willis, host of Politics Done Right, an independent news program. I post several news videos of interest every day. I ask you so kindly to subscribe to my channel. And please leave me some comments. Thank you very much.